What's up, guys? This is Lawn Care Reviews, and welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm actually working. This is one of the properties I work on. I have all of my stuff out here. This mower has been here, and I just use that. But I have both of my blowers and my Husqvarna 129L sitting out here, ready to go.
Okay, so face reveal. We're gonna go get this started, and then we're gonna get this done. This usually takes about 2 hours to get done. So we're gonna go ahead and try to get this thing started. Usually takes a couple of pulls. Just needs a carburetor job done to it. So when I did the review on this weed eater, I never really did a startup on it. I just let it sit there. But I'm gonna go ahead and start it.